Tell me about your grand. Tell me about your grand.
My grandfather was dying from a sword wound. He had the crown sealed with him to keep us safe.
A brave deed. It is good to know that there was one sane man among the men.
When Leah told us the dead were pouring out of the cathedral, we quickly went to put an end to it. At first, it seemed we were succeeding, but they just kept coming. We were overcome. Captain Dalton and the men fought valiantly. They protected me. I am no soldier. I was a farmer. I should not have been out there with them. I do not know how I made it back here. None of the others did. I volunteered to.
You know what would take everyone's mind off their troubles?
My hatred is too low. I grow weak. I need more hatred to do that.
Demons have been known to devour their own young when no other nourishment is available. Their offspring, the imps, sometimes manage to flee and band together with other demon spawn. They rove in vicious packs, ready to descend upon the unwary traveler and rip his body to shreds with their tiny, needle-sharp teeth. The tragedies in these lands have left many restless spirits in their wake, and they demand retribution. These spirits will take out their vengeance on any unsuspecting individual who may pass, for they believe that the blood of the living will yet restore the lives that were ripped away from them.
Little goblins have been robbing our merchants. When pursued, they simply open portals and disappear with the most aggravating chuckle. The peasantry seem to believe that the goblins serve a great demon lord known as Greed. And furthermore, that their portals lead to Greed's domain. A ludicrous notion, truly.
Hatred. My hatred is too low. from miles away.
This will be interesting. Not enough hatred. Traps to spring.
Do that.
just my luck. The crown isn't even in this crypt. Hatred. Feel my wrath. I have a feeling that the crown is nearby.
The unburied are formed from human corpses that were flung into mass graves without a proper burial. This hideous amalgamation of bodies decomposes together into one being, bound by some foul magic. For all my knowledge, I could only flee from it, and I would expect any other sensible person to do the same.
To bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
I am returning to town.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon... It is good to see you.
What? That is
no.
My dearest Heydrich, do not feel despair, my love. You did everything you could. Our time together meant more than words can say. In the end, fate is a cruel mistress. Your strength is needed to end the horrors that beset this world. My final wish is that you find your path. Love always. Mira.
I wish that Leia could live a different life, a more normal life. But alas, such is not her fate. When I pass, there is none but her to continue my work, and the future of this world hangs in the balance.
How might I use the crown to reach the Skeleton King?
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his...
From our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through. hatred is too low. Forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on. now I wander, cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones.
My hatred is too low,
putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone. Darkness awaits you.
Maintain your incantations.
Your magic.
I am free.
Now, back to my mission. Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I must kill the Skeleton King.
Then our aims align.
Creature to die.
I need more hatred to do that.
Cultists dragged me past this glowing
pit. I will know soon.
What made it?
Down this way!
He's free! Do not...
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I usually prefer to be alone, but I will make an exception for a warrior like yourself.
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I usually prefer to be alone, but I will make an exception for a warrior like yourself.
away. Is stronger. You were a Templar, Jundar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world! Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven. Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there... What shall we fight today? I will use it well.
How many we'd kill, but I've lost track.
Not enough hatred.
Survive that.
hatred to do that. My hatred is too low.
How should I train?
My studies indicate that a high-level cleric of the Zakharum named Akan began to sense the corruption that was eating away at the heart of his faith. He knew this corruption would eventually destroy his little church and that he must take action. After much prayer, Akan hit upon the idea of an order of crusaders.
Not enough hatred.
Yeah.
without fear. It has been consumed by my hatred.
We are both blessed then. My faith armors me against fear.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not. Into my tomb.
just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
Forces arrayed against us that are stronger than we have.
You will never defeat me!
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
High priests in Kurast proclaimed Leoric King of Condorus many years ago. He ruled well until Diablo's influence drove him mad, and the loyal knight Lac-Danon was forced to slay him. Afterward, Diablo himself raised Leoric from the dead as the Skeleton King, until the monarch's son, Aiden, vanquished him.
crater.
So it was you who fell here and caused this chaos. And yet I know that you are not evil.
I am. I remember falling.
Do you remember who you are?
I am not your enemy. The darkness has come.
I ventured far to find the power behind the fallen star, but it was only a man. He can recall nothing of his strange arrival. Perhaps Cain will be able to find the truth of this matter.
Found him at the center of the crater.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news, but I cannot remember.
Your message might be all that can save us from it. Tell me it.
Then I would.
How did you?
You can only how do you
the enemy.
We believe it, but the falling star is a man. When Uncle Deckard realized this, he was crushed. I know he was hoping for something more miraculous.
How should I train?